Everybody, and welcome to my last stream for the year of 2019. It's crazy to think that 2019 is already over. I mean, I'm a relatively new streamer in terms of the length of time that I've been streaming. It's been just over 2 months. And yet I'm like, wow, it's already the end of the year. How can this be? It felt like yesterday since I started streaming. But here we are, and I decided that I'm going to keep with my schedule, that tonight we're going to continue with Hades. Because, frankly, this game is pure, awesome, and fun. And I think we'll make a grand send-off to the year 2019. Full of action, full of beautiful artwork, sexy, godly boys, sexy, godly women. And then, of course, the action. So, let us continue. There we go, here we go, here we go. Hello, Karma says, welcome to the stream and thank you for joining. I really hope you've had a good day. Right. The last time I streamed, Hades. Bro, you should have seen the other guy. Yes, the last time I streamed Hades, I used the Shield of Aegis as my weapon. And surprisingly enough, I got further in the game than I have ever gotten before. I actually made it to the Fields of Elysium, the third section of the game. But I was defeated, eventually. And all good things must come to a bloody end. And here we are, back in the house of Pimp Daddy.
You threw splinters at you, didn't she? There's lots of witches in your dad's place, huh? Witchcraft must be pretty dangerous for all those mortals up there. Pretty dangerous for you, too.
Yep.
I'm aware.
Pimp Daddy wishes to speak to me.
My records indicate that you've collected earnings based on some of your accomplishments there, boy. I suppose you need an income of your own, having decided to cut ties and all.
I find this very surprising, since Pimp Daddy O'Year has been going out of his way to stop me from reaching the surface and joining the other Olympian gods. Is there somehow a little touch of pride that he is showing by giving me this little bounty?
What, you mean the bounties that you've offered up to anybody capable of beating Meg and all your other guardians out there? Don't you think that puts a lot of undue pressure on them, knowing that you've turned them into targets?
They must do better than they have, else they shall be replaced. If they're to grow in their respective roles, they have to know their weaknesses. And so do I. That you collect the bounties for it matters not.
Be sure to add those to the list of words you'll eat someday.
Yep.
Get out.
No love lost there. We have to say hi to Cerberus, because Cerberus is my dog. I love Cerberus. Aww.
The Underworld Prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the Infernal Hound. As none of his...
Sorry, guys, I just want to dumb the music a bit down in the background.
Three heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
Aww. Where's Cerberus?
Gillies. Your father won't observe their absence, I don't think. They remind him of a time he stood together with his brothers and sisters. He wants nothing more to do with any of that. I think it's fitting you've inherited their power.
A power that once sealed away the Titans. Maybe it's a power that can break me out of here. Thank you for helping me, Achilles.
Considering that we're all still learning about his powers, what he's capable of doing, I'm pretty damn sure that weapons that are capable of sealing away Titans should, you know, definitely help get me out of this place.
We each have our commitments to this house. There is no shame in yours. And whilst your sisters are away, you bear their burden of responsibility as well.
I understand. It's just, am I supposed to keep pretending nothing's changed? This house is cracking at the seams, and no one's going to admit it.
The house shall stand eternally, although in what condition, it is ours to decide. Our obligation is to keep the house in order.
I know. You're right, of course you're right. I'll do my best. I'll do my...
What was that about?
Yeah. Hey, Dusa. Now this chick, every time I speak to her, she flies away. So I'm guessing I need to give her one of those gifts. One of these delicious nectars. That costs 8 bloody, 5 bloody coins of nectar. I don't want nectar. I can get three more keys for 25. Yes.
I'll take that deal.
What day? Huh. Oh, a diamond can be used for trade or renovation.
Something more affordable next time.
Elysium Fountain Chamber. Added chamber restores some health. Yeah, but I've done that already. Oh, this is for Elysium, not for the lesser levels. Lounge Vintage Self. Huh. The Honor Bar. 5,000 gems, my goodness. My goodness, indeed. Okay, cool. I really want to give her a gift. Give Dusa a gift. But I don't want to spend 5 freaking coins on nectar when I can get it in the dungeon. If you know what I mean. Or I can spend 10 for a nectar. I'll take it. Thank you. Because you'll see now. But Thursday's for speaking to you, son. Watch your underway.
Hi. Hello, Your Highness. Nice to see you. Thanks.
Oh, her panties are soaking wet. I don't think she wears panties, though.
Hey, Room. I'm back.
What's up, Room? Oh, yeah. I finished Mia Jal. Oh, Caphonic Knowledge. The son of the god of the dead shall someday reveal a portion of the Underworld Codex entrusted to him.
The prophecy has been fulfilled.
I did it. Hey, Bafiki. I have enjoyed your lunch. Thanks for joining in. Cool. I've got the diamond, but I can't use it. I can also use it for trade. I say, but it's 7 o'clock. Maybe I can use it here? No, maybe? Privileged status. Each rank gives you... Olympian favor. Each rank gives you +1% greater chance for a boon to have rare effects. That's pretty cool. I like this, though. Do status... That can be arranged. Let's do it. Do you agree with me? Anybody? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah! Let's do it. Oh my. Look at that. Oh my. +50% damage against anything that has 2 curses on it. I'm getting sweaty here. My palms. I'm sweaty. My limbs are heavy. Yeah. I still got all this purple gems left. What shall we buy? Deep pockets, more money. Always good. I start with 40 cash. +50 health. I think that's... Yeah, that's a good even spread. Why not? Wow. It's gonna take some time to get the 2 curses. It means that I need to have, you know, blessings from 2 gods that apply curses.
No time to rest.
On to the next section. This is our arming station, if you want.
Okay.
And here's an interesting character. His name is Skelly. He is my training dummy. And I'm getting the feeling that there's more to him than meets the eye.
Next time you make it to the big VIP area upstairs, you watch out for those weapon-wielding gents out there. The eyeball soul thing that pops out when you beat them, you gotta squash those too, or else they'll grab their gear and come right back.
Yeah, I saw that.
Crush the souls of Elysium's exalted shades to stop them from regenerating over and over. I'll definitely do that next time I'm there.
Yeah, I realized that to a rather, you know, crappy realization that you need to kill them twice. So, these are the weapons available for tonight, and I would like you guys to choose me one of them to, you know, play with for tonight. I can either go with a sword, spear, the crappy bow. Okay, I'm vetoing the bow, though. I'm not playing with that thing no matter what. Oh, I get 20% extra because I haven't used the bow in a while. What if you guys would like to choose? Meanwhile, while you mull over that, this is my latest little pendant that I got. I gave a nectar to the goddess Athena, and therefore she gave me her owl pendant. What this basically does is when I equip it, Athena will become my patron god. I will always find her to bless me first, and I will, and her blessings will have a 10% chance to be rarer or better, right? I did this with Dionysus, and I decided that for this last stream, I'm going to be going after Athena. And we're going to have a little bit of a chat about Athena, you know? She's quite the interesting goddess. Dionysus is by far my favorite. Ah, thank you, Karmaseis. I shall duly do so.
Come, Stegius.
You're using that thing now, huh?
Oh, yeah. And guess what? I got one of these funky blue heart things to spend, and oh my, I can spend one to unlock the Nemesis aspect, or I can get bonus move speed. Zagreus aspect. The form in which the blade reveals itself. A blade such as this seeks not to remain idle for more than an aeon or two. Nemesis aspect. 3 seconds after use special, your attack may deal critical damage. Oh my goodness! One of Nyx's daughters once brandished the blade against the arrogant. The thing is, if I unlock it, do I get it? Or does it just mean I get the ability to use it? I love this wonder. Thank you, Ramesses, for giving me this wondrous choice. Wait. Let me just do that there. Do this here. Okay. I'm gonna unlock it and open the best. Yes! Nemesis. So basically, now every time, for 3 seconds after I use my special, my Q ability, my next attacker may deal critical damage, and I've got a 15% chance of dealing critical bonus, extra bonus, you know, critical hit. So this is my special attack. So you special and you hit, special and you hit, special and you hit. Boom, you see there. You went 20, 20, 20, 60 damage. Oh, and look at the sword itself, it changed. The whole look of... Yeah, it's no longer a dual sided blade, but it looks like a gigantic razor. My goodness.
Oh, I'm hit.
I know you're hit. Goodbye. Ha ha. Dead. And then he returns, as a good training dummy should. Well, let us go to the show on the road. It's gonna take a long time to get through this game, and it's gonna take a long time to get out of hell. Oh my goodness, we start off with a Dia de los Hammer. Oh yeah. Armor Slayer, your attack deals 300% damage to armor. It was a simple choice, really. Yeah, more keys. Easy peasy, let me see. I hate these things with their laser beams of death. Come at me, bro. I took some damage. Not a great start, but you know. Aww. Aha! Here we go, the symbol of Athena.
Hi there.
Oh! Yep. Boom. That's how you do it. Ah, Lady Athena, favored daughter of Zeus.
There's something that I've wished to tell you, Zagreus. There is no shame in your upbringing. Many of us on Olympus, we likewise were born and raised under the strangest circumstances. Someday I'll have to tell you about mine.
Now that, the birth of Athena, now that is a story to tell, but it is a story I shall tell, and you will tell me, egads man, that story must have been written or told by some misogynistic male pig. And you're right, it was told by my misogynistic male pig. But a little bit more later on that. Like I already told you guys, Athena is the favored daughter of Zeus. She is also known as the goddess of war. And, you know, she's the counterpart to the god Ares for war. But later on, she became known as the protector of cities and the god and the wisdom of counsel, which made her rather as an active attacker but a strategist and a defender. Her active role, I mean. Divine Strike! Your attack is stronger and then deflect. Oh, but I like deflecting attacks. Divine Dash! Cool. So.
The Shield of Light.
Shield of Light. So Lady Athena's attacks don't really... or her boons don't give any curses. Therefore, we need to find a god in one of these options that they give us. You know? That actually does give the curses. Dionysus gives the curse of poison. And, oh no, Milkman. And Ares gives the curse of doom, which deals additional damage after a short while. Scalies! And Hulk Hogan, so no match for me.
For the house.
For the house. My only escape is to go to an area where I can get 100 coins as a reward, or I can jump down here and go talk to the milkman. I hate talking to the milkman. I freaking hate milkman. I hate.
The heart of the underworld.
Yes. I hate what this man does to me, though. He forces me to play in a very different way than I normally would. You'll see now. Everybody, meet Chaos.
This wise goddess Athena has imbued you with her charms, I see, O son of Hades. Perhaps to her, a royal tool with which her broken family may as yet be mended.
Now, this is what the milkman does. He gives you options. Everything punishes and hurts you. But if you survive, you get a major boon. Oh, freaking hell, 4 standard encounters? Oh, cool. For the next 4 standard, I face more foes, but my boons from then on have a 29% chance of being rare or better. Oh, Danny boy! Also, he gives me other options. Like, I like to go here, because then we get to speak to Sisyphus. Tartarus.
Hello, Your Highness.
Hey, sir.
Do you guys know who this is? One of the coolest characters in Greek mythology. Sisyphus. The mortal who attempted to steal from the gods and instead got punished by pushing a boulder up a mountain for eternity. He can only escape his punishment once the boulder crests the mountaintop. But every afternoon, a flock of giant eagles attack him and pecks out his liver. So, forever cursed to push a boulder up a mountain and then have his liver pecked out 6 times.
If I may be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering, what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there.
So, I can get some healing, some more darkness, or money. I'm gonna go for money.
It's all yours.
Oh, yeah. Cheers, now, mate. When I get to the shop, Charon. Shop. This is Sisyphus's Boulder. Also known as Baldy, I think. Notice the eyes. Yeah. Interesting Easter egg from the designer to Supergiant.
So long, Sisyphus.
So long, Sisyphus.
Let's go, lads.
Yeah! I hate these things! Die! Jeez! Onion in it. Sorry guys, I just had a quick pause there. Just small interruption. Ooh! I hate these things. Boom.
Had enough.
Underworld is due more to the weaving of the fate than by his choice. Admittedly, he got the short end of the stick, whereas Poseidon and myself, why, we've been doing rather well indeed.
Excellent. Oh yeah, all of these skills are rare. Oh my word, this is cool. Ah, you can cast a burst of chain lightning. Oh, this is so cool. Thunder Dash, your special causes a lightning bolt to strike nearby foes. This, however, is powerful. This electric shot.
Is my hair sticking
up? You'll see just now what this does. Yes! It's time to throw some lightning, boys and girls! Check this! Boom! It's gonna bounce around! We've got these guys! Ow! I have to be more careful! Be much more careful. I forget. I don't have the shield anymore. Oh, jeez. Down to 5 hit points. No! No! Take that! Boom. Whew!
Delicious.
The pomegranates! Yeah! I love pomegranates. Why do I love pomegranates? They upgrade my attacks. Oh yeah, yeah, more pomegranate action for me, boys and girls. Okay, 5 hit points left. I was hoping that there would be a shop here. A shop comes in the form. Oh, there it is. Now I can go visit Charon. And when they said where there is a Charon, there is always health. Give me some health, oh Charon, my boy. Charon is the boatman. You need to pay him 2 coins. Get your soul over the river to Styx.
Travel, bringing souls of the departed to your boat. Calls you his professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you?
Oh, yes.
You don't say.
You don't say. Mmm, food, health, yes, delicious scent water art for more health, yes. I've got money left, let's buy some legendary shards. And then I go to an area that gives me more health. What blessing is this? Okay, I do have to say that this thing is irritating. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. For the next 3 standard encounters, of course I've not been having standard encounters, have I? Just have to stop these fat people from, body slamming you the whole time. The only way to really do that is to dash past them and to hope that they don't hit you. Oh, look, a chest, a gigantic chest. Maybe there's a. Ooh! Oh, come on! Oh, yeah, I forgot. I seem to. I have to either be past them or, you know, right by them. More health! More health! A trove trial to gain 15 more coins. I want to conserve my health, though. Since that has been quite. Taking a beating, and these chests can be really nasty. Coins or gems? Coins or gems? I want these, I mean. Let's go for gems. Gems I can use to build stuff. No! I hate super wizards! I did not sign up for super wizards! Oh yeah, but I can deflect it! Come on! Bitches. Smack! Smack! Come on, smack! Smack! come on. Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself! Hmm. That went rather well. Let's see what the shop has to sell. 15% chance to drop health items like those delicious shawarmas. I don't want a passive chaos gate, thank you. That's insane.
Should come in useful.
Cool. Okay, one more standard encounter left before I get Milkman's awesome bonus. Come on. Oh, you guys. Try harder. Mountains of scalies. Scalies for me. Mountains of scalies. I love it when you swing and there's all dead one shot. Oh. Ow. I swung too late. Damn. My batting practice. I need more batting practice. Oh, stupid skeleton. Stop hitting me. Oh, that's where they're coming from. Wow! Okay, this is a standard encounter, so I am expecting to face a bit more. Thanks to the Milkman's stupid...
The chaos has evolved.
Stupid boon. But it has evolved, which now means, if we have a look, I've got now a better chance of finding much better skills. Ah, this sucks. Now I'm going to Charon again. I don't want to go to Charon, you stupid thing. I've already been to him. Seriously, I've really already been to him. What on earth is that? I don't have money for you, man. Sorry. I'm gonna conserve my cash until a later time. Off to face Meg.
Oh, hello.
This is the first major boss of the game.
You're fortunate to have Nyx helping you.
And I really do not have enough boons in my camp to be facing her.
I think she feels partly responsible.
Damn.
She shouldn't.
This is gonna hurt. Oh, there she hits me. She's a quick to dashy dash woman. Oh! I hate it when she does that. Ah, I'm not concentrating. Ow, 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 I'm losing unnecessarily amount. Ow. Oh, come on. My first last chance is gone. And she's hitting me hard! Got her in the nick of time, got her. Woo! Man! This woman. Okay, if I had a little bit more godly powers in my camp, yeah, that would be nice! Nudge, nudge, wink, wink, game. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Nudge, wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
Fuck off, Daddy.
Let's keep going.
Oh, delicious health. It's normally at this point in the game that I switch over to my lucky tooth. My lucky tooth allows me to continue another time. Or another death, basically. Oh, crap. Okay, I actually wanted to switch back to it, to Vino, but yeah, well. Let's go for this one. Pride of Atlas. Your cast deals 30% more damage. Why not? Can be fun. Cool.
Up we go then.
Up we go then. Cool.
Getting warmer.
Asphodel. Oh crap, there was another boom section for Milkman. Oh well. I screwed up there.
Stand down or suffer.
Oh, these wave casters. Ow! I don't know how you can do that. Every time I play the game, I... Boom.
Just getting warmed up.
Delicious health. Ah, burning magma, bastards! Ha ha! Love some sporty action. Hey! Ow! That hurts, guys. Oh. Whop. Eee! Look at that! More basic health. More basic attack damage. Thank you. Ouch! Magma can burn me! Yes, friends, this magma can burn me. I can go to Sisyphus, get, you know, more health and stuff, or I can go here for Centaur Heart. I like Sisyphus and all, right? But I'm gonna go for Centaur Heart. Centaur Heart! Centaur Heart! What the frick is a Centaur? My pronunciation is so worthy. Oh no, these things! I hate them! Yes! Burn in the fires of magma! I did! Wow! Dude, better take care of that thing! You know, nip it in the bud before it fucking pulls out another kitty party trick! Oh! So glad I chose my base attacks to do. Oh yeah! More maximum health. That's how I like it. I'm a man that actually likes, you know, certain forms of offal. I'm trying to fork going, what must the Centaur Heart taste like? Is it like steak and kidney pie? Is it like any of the other awful meats that you commonly get, like wild game? I wonder. But again, the only thing that makes a damn good steak and kidney pie, though. Yeah. I don't want any of these boons. Whee. I'll take that one. Extra health is always good. I can go to the shop. Or I can go for an Athena and Zeus combo. Oh,
get out of here.
Can you feel it, my friends? Can you totally feel it? What's going to happen now is that I get to choose either a boon from Athena or a boon from Zeus. And whichever one I do not choose, well, they get pissed, really pissed off at you, like totally knackeredly pissed off, and you have to quickly, you know, face their ire. So, my friends, I decided that, you know, Lady Athena is my patron for today. And that means I will have to face the ire of Zeus. Please, friends, pray for me. Think of me in this hour of need. Think of me in this... in this mistake, possible mistake I'm gonna make now. But yeah, Lady Athena. Deep breath, deep breath. Oh, my apologies. Just had to quickly check on something. Why do I get interrupted at these important times in my game? Why? Oh, my goodness. People. Oh, it's a heartfelt message from a sad, sad sheep. Oh, poor Mr. Lambie. My thoughts and prayers with him and his and the power outage in his area.
One of them's going to be mad.
Oh, you guys. So, do we anger the goddess of war? Or do we totally piss off the horniest god of them all? The one that throws lightning bolts.
In the name of Hades.
Mistakes were made, my friends. Mistakes were made. Divine flourish. Your special is stronger and can deflect. Now that is awesome. Your attacks that can deflect also make foes exposed. Curse status! Status curse. 5 seconds, victims take more damage when struck from behind. Okay. Deathless stand. Death defiance makes you impervious longer. Replenish one use. Wow. This. I need this. Curse status.
Capacity runs in our families, Agrius. But my advice to you is that you keep it carefully suppressed in your relationship with me.
Basically, if I have to translate that in pissed off God speak, it says, put your head between your legs and kiss your ass goodbye. Cause I'm gonna zoos it up now. I'm gonna zoos your ass good. You're gonna like it.
Sorry, Lord.
No! Delicious food events! Oh, look at all these balls to pull up! Shit! More balls in a game back video! More balls! What was that? Sanity! Oh my god, I had flashbacks to times I needed money. Oh, chill, it's done. Thank you, Delani, and thank you so much for joining. Hope you've had a great day. What have you been up to this evening?
Next time before so brazenly defying me, won't you?
Yes, Zeus. Considering there were more balls than a gay gangbang video. Sausages and balls everywhere. And this is what happens when you defeat his trial. You get his boon as well. Your special youth. causes a lightning bolt to strike nearby foes, or I can thunder dash everybody. The bolt does not a lot of damage. Your special causes lightning bolt to strike nearby foes. Do I want that? Nah. Your lightning effects also make foes jolted. So, there we go! Now, if I... let me read this right correctly. Let me just... Cool. So, Divine Strike. Where is this? Blinding Flash. Your attack setting and deflect also makes it exposed, which is my Divine Strike. So, base attack plus Electric Shot. So, basic attack, electric shock places two cursors upon a foe, and then that means I deal 50% more damage to them. Excellent. Look, a boon from Ares. Oh, that's nice, Delaney. But thank you so much for coming through tonight. I really hope you have a great time and you enjoy the stream. And just sit back, relax, and there's going to be a lot of colorful things happening on the screen very shortly. What did I tell you? Look at these assholes coming in! Bye!
What now?
Ooh! That does... Yeah, man! How are you doing damage? Oh! Now yeah. Oh yeah, damage for everybody! Wow, that does a lot of damage! Wow, that's a lot of fun too! Damage for everyone! Yeah! Have some more crit damage, I don't care. And my health is looking great as well! You there, die! Oopsie. Oh! This merely a scratch it was! Not even! Oh yeah. And now for a boon from Ares, the god of war. So, both gods of Greek war are on my side. This makes for an interesting play now, doesn't it?
And so I shall entrust to you some of the greatest methods of destruction I've devised thus far.
And here, look at his character design. This is quite clearly the god of war. That means business. The one that kind of sets out on a mission to end the enemy and really ends the enemy. Oh yeah! Blade Dash! Your dash creates a blade rip where you started. This is very cool though. I really enjoy it. Ares' aid is also very cool. Your special inflicts doom upon your enemies. Doom! Which is a status curse, as you may have guessed.
This means war.
Ah, three status curses at once. I think I can get like this. Oh my word, man. I'm a curse monstrosity with this build. Oh, hey guys, how's it going? Have some doom. Have some deflect. And, you know, just die in general. Oh hey, come back here. I want to special you. Die. That was easy. Hey, delicious mouth.
Think you can stop me?
Oh. Whoa. Curse him. I like placing curses on him. Come back here. Money. It's raining gold. Hallelujah. I can go that way. Let's see if there's a treasure trove or a shop here somewhere. Ah, a shop indeed.
Let's see what's in here.
Hydrolyte. It's like Powerade. A monster. Gives you extra health. Prometheus Stone. Passive. Gain plus one for your cost. Passive. The next boon you find has an upgraded rarity. Oh my. Oh, oh my. Let me not salivate so much with all the chances I have already. So, more money or gain a boon from Milfi. It's MILF time. I'm gonna play some baseball. Bye. This seems a boring. He's like the apprentice witches or something. Eat lightning bolt. Stop! No, just hanging around the middle of the bloody. Ow! How did I miss that? Ah, well. Bye. Boom.
Hi, Aphrodite.
It's Milfi time! Thanks for the lurk, Vicky. Have a good one!
You cannot help but wonder, dearest, why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time.
I wonder.
Once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
I wonder what was the wisdom in the choice of drawing Aphrodite as a naked nymphomaniac. Oh wait, that is what she is. Even in the most, you know, demurely put texts, she is quite avarice. Milfi wants some boy meat. Delicious boy meat. Wave of despair. After the life affirmation. Any health chamber, heart chamber rewards are worth more. Okay. Passion dash. What? That sounds so wrong. I passion dashed that bitch so hard she was still shaking when I was out the door. Yee! Oh, more status curses, yes? Okay, it inflicts weak. After you take damage nearby foes and inflict weak. Huh? So, an auto-return damage, or I must dash. And it's kind of an auto-return damage. I've actually never done that before. Oh, look! One of these. Okay. So, oh yes, 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 yes. So, a treasure trove is one of Hades' actual treasure troves that he has placed around the underworld. So it is his personal stuff.
What? Again, with your tampering?
And now he summons his guards. Wow, I don't know. I'm not sure what's happening, but wow. What the hell is that? Oh, it's. They turned me to stone? Okay, and the longer I take to slay these freaking things.
Useless.
Excellent.
You know, the less money I get, or less gems. I can go to Charon, or I can go get myself another weapons upgrade. Charon, weapons upgrade. We can go to the shop, buy myself something, I don't know. Or I can get a weapons upgrade. An attack upgrade, basically. A more powerful version of an attack. I think that's the better option here. Yeah, my health is looking good. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, no. I've got bad news, you guys. The next room contains the Hydra. Wow. Your attack is stronger and can deflect. You know what? Let's go with that. Wow. Okay, so this next room is a bitch. It's a real, real bitch. Hey, but I get a diamond for it! Yeah. So, when I used my shield last time, it was like the third time I had actually used the shield to find and play with. it proved extremely effective against this, you know, enemy, not the type of enemy at least. And I made it out by the skin of my teeth with one health remaining. I was super stunned by it, like totally super balls to the wall stunned. Ah, need to steal my nerves. Need to, yeah. Yeah. I'm sorry, Tolani. That is, wow! I didn't know that Nightbot doesn't like emoticons. Bugger him! I will have to look into it and fix it for you. I'm so sorry. Bad Nightbot. Bad. I'll take your moderator privileges away. I will. Look at this thing.
Something to say to me.
Okay, now it's summoning its other head. Each head uses a different strategy to face you, basically. As long as you can quickly move and maneuver, you can easily, you know, basically stay out of their reach and easily defeat them. And also you can just not make run circles. I totally didn't see that one coming. Okay, he's impervious again. Fuck off, man, jeez. Oh, that's the ow. Well, I'm not gonna. If I'm gonna make this one, I'm gonna be. I'm really. 47 health left! Okay. Now we just go after the main head. Damn it! My fucking health! Death defied! Lucky Tooth in action! Woo! Two heads at one! What's that, two girls, one cup? No, it doesn't work like that. This is not this kind of movie. We are a wholesome family channel here at Corpse 2000. Take that, you bastards! I hate these heads! Ow! Quickly, get those criticals! Doom! Took him down! I'm literally like sitting here with like my hands up in the air, like, you know, like I just don't care, like I'm waving, like I just won the World Cup in cricket. Fuck yeah! And I did it with 64 health remaining! I should do a victory dance. Mm-hmm. Victory dance for me! Yeah! Bitches knows my victory dances now. Wow! Man, that feels good. That was like a solid, awesome victory! Hard fought! Yes, man, I love this game! It's... You're like... Wow! I'm like at the edge of my seat and I'm like, come on, do it! Yeah! Take that, you ugly thing! Oh, we're going to Sisyphus again. Oh, no, we're going to the... To the second... To this room.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Don't count on it.
Fuck you, that, eh? Give me health! Right. My lucky tooth is spent. I can no longer use its ability. Unfortunately. Like I said, I can't use this again. So once you swap it out, you can't use it again. What shall we do? Whenever you gain, you restore 50% of that amount, or I can just get, like, Cerberus's old collar. Yes, I got a collar from Cerberus. It's so cute. It gives you 38 more hit points. Let's do that. Like I said, this one is spent. Can't use it anymore. Right. But I've got health. Health to spare now, my goodness.
I can use this.
Do that. Go. Now we're into the fields of Elysium. There, where the souls of heroes and grand nobles live. But yeah, guys, I'm just quickly going to take a little victory break. I just need to refill my water, go to the toilet. I'll see you guys literally in 5 minutes. Thank you so much for joining in on this last and final stream of 2019 for me. You guys have been great.
guys. Love you.
Cool. I have returned once more. My glass is filled, my bladder is empty. Dashing and daring, courageous and caring. Yes, that I am indeed. It's for it's the only... I understand the song now. You have to be dashing and daring to be able to survive this insane game. Yeah.
That's what the outside world is like.
Look at all these peaceful, graceful spirits looking out over the fields of Elysium.
All is false. Father did make this place look good. Long way to go.
Welcome to heaven, people.
I think I'm ready.
Welcome to Greek mythological heaven. More health! More pomegranate for upgrading attacks, yes. Ah! Noble warriors of Elysium! These guys are assholes because they're super fucking tough. And then they have this freaking finger jumps out, and then you have to kill them twice. And they leave their sword behind. What is that thing? Why is it shooting butterflies at me? This is horse crap! Freaking attacking me with butterflies. Have some dignity. Mr. Timberman, so good to see you. How was your evening? Had to finish the paint though. Oh yes! For Anime Works! Anime Fanatica, sorry! Guys, for those of you who don't know, Mr. Devilman is the owner and editor and author for a lot of the articles of for Anime Fanatica, a local Pretoria-based anime group. And he runs the anime streamings, screenings, he manages the website. Man, it's really awesome. Go check it out. I mean, I need to find out, you know, what is the latest and greatest in anime. I go to Anime Fanatica. Easy as that. I want to watch a new anime series. Something I've heard about, but I can't remember what it is. Go check the Anime Fanatica website. Why? It's there. It is totally fantastic and awesome, and everybody should give it a go. Right. Your lightning effects also make foes jolted. Huh. Ah, thanks a lot, man. I can't wait to read the bento. I love reading it. Getting up to date on what's new and great and latest. Your cast is a burst of chain lightning that bounces between foes. Okay, so more chain lightning damage or the static discharge. Or I can get my attack to do a little bit more damage. I want to, you know, diversify. Yeah. These exploding egg things. Strange birdie statues. Daddy! Fermented fish. Like as in Norwegian fermented fish? Or Asian fermented fish. That can be interesting. I'm actually delicious. Never mind. Wait, what's my money levels looking like? 152. Yeah, I've got good enough health. Let's go face some daddy challenges.
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves.
Champions of Elysium, say what now? Did I just... Whoa, Nelly! What is going on here? Jeez! This is crap! These egg things, there's this horse! I need to destroy it before it respawns! Happy crystal things, go away! Yes, that... Fuck you, daddy! What?! I do... Collect reward. Japanese from intervention. Oh, there it is. Very 34, nice. not bad.
The underworld's power.
I can either get a blessing from Hermes, or I can totally upgrade my basic attack. One of my basic attacks with the Diadalus Hammer. Blessing from... I've already got four gods on my side. I think I'm gonna go with the hammer. Yeah, hammer blade. Go away, heroes of Elysium. My fight is not with you. Yes, but once they like curse, they take a god ton of damage. No! Trap kills. Wow, these warriors are decent. What badass swordsmen, eh? Until they turn into a floating eyeball, and they're all like, no, yeah. Ooh, big ass! Super! Whoa! I don't think those can be deflected by the looks of it. Oh, it can! Oh, and it does a lot of damage! It's like a cluster magical ball now! Take that!
See that, did you?
Oh. I'm sorry, Mr. Devil Man. I told the bot to keep a reminder of people to be one of the boys if they're still new. And he is being a little bitch about it.
It's just the edge I need.
Let me fix that quickly. I'm going to fix that very quickly. Do you guys mind? Here we go. Nightbot settings. I am in the Nightbot. Nightbot. No. Here we go. Sorry guys, is he like literally like spamming the chat with you know, follow me messages? Cool. Now edit this. Cool, submit. Okay. Just type for me like moo moo la la ba ba. No, three different messages. You guys mind doing that for me? Just like, you know, testing it? Cool. My pleasure. I hope it works now. Okay, cool. I see 1, 2, 3, 4 messages. Oh, thank you, Delaney. That's mighty kind of you. Guys. Moo ma. La la. Ha ha. Has the chatbot come on yet? No, he's not complaining about anything? Excellent. Okay, great. He'll now, you know, bitch and moan at you guys if you chat more than 50 times or once every 15 minutes he'll throw out the reminder message. I can change that to like 20 or 30 minutes even. I think 15 minutes is a good time for new people. We'll just lurk, I think. Yeah. Good. Nightbot must be quiet. Your special hits a wider area and deals 30% more damage. Ooh. This thing though. This. Your thrust, the third attack of the sword, deals 200% more damage and has a 40% crit chance. It's a double crit. This thing. Mom! It's an insta gib, basically. Wow. Oh, that's so sexy. So, gems or purple things? Gems or purple things? I don't need purple things, I need more gems. Gems. Hey, I can go visit the milkman and like die. Whoa. I love these witches. They totally, like, you know, do do all the hard work for me. Ah, what was that? Yes! Boom. Look at these guys. They're crazy. Pop. And it does a lot of damage. Cluster bloody. Oh yeah, backstabbed it. Good. Ha 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 ha! Wow! Ow! 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 What is this crap? Ow! Ow! That it hurts me! Why did it? Why? They fucked me up good, Sunny Jims! Yes, they fucked me up! They didn't fuck me up, they bent me over a rock and fucked me! Cocksuckers! Sorry for my language use. This looks like it should be a shop. Where's the shop in this place? Guys, do you see the shop? Oh, I can go visit Dickweed! The milkman for some of more of his good boons. Where's the shop? Give me a shop! Anything! I need help! I'm gonna die. I can get Ares' boon. Or I can get the things I do for godly love. What is that thing?
What's responding? That one's come back.
What are these things? Why? Yo. Ah, my friends, it was like a blind man crossing the highway. Yo. But it wasn't the traffic that killed him, no, the traffic was stopped for the roadblock. It was the taxi trying to pass the roadblock to kill him. He came out like a train out of nowhere. Oh, well, there's a session of court here with Daddy-O. I wonder what Meg wants.
Achilles, sir, there's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like this spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir.
Nice. That was a very good run, though. That was like an excellent run through. I learned a lot. And I got a lot of, like, you know, gemstones. Oh. Gemstones. I don't want to waste bloody, you know, gems on drapery. Chambers may contain urns with Elysium Fountain.
Let's go with this assignment, contractor. My father surely would approve.
What is it do you think that shall achieve?
Greater plunder. I need to save up for this. Let's listen to this conversation. This should be interesting.
Give me another chance, Lord Hades. I can do better. Don't bring them here.
Oh no.
It is already too late for that, Megara. They have been notified and are en route to Tartarus even as we speak.
Right, so Megara is one of the Furies. She's one of the Free Furies. They're Free Sisters. And they are charged with hunting wayward souls. Basically capturing the worst of the worst humanity has to offer when they die. And they try to, you know, not face their fates.
You know what they're like. They are best left to their specific tasks, not this.
Megara, trust me when I say I know the feeling all too well. However, surely in your ingenuity, you may yet find a way to get your sisters to see eye to eye.
Daddy is summoning his bitches! The grass is gonna have fucking his hands full, if you know what I mean.
You appear to have grown stronger since when we last interacted, child. Your bedroom mirror may appear to be the cause, but then, of course, the real cause.
Thank you. Your faith in me means a lot, Nix.
I wonder, Mr. Trader, what do you have to offer for me today? Huh. I can get one key for danger. That's a no-brainer. Thank you. I wish I had 5 keys so I could get a nectar so that I could go talk to Dusa, my sweet, sweet bae. I love Dusa, man. She's so shy. She's so cute. I bet she's a freaking bed. Yeah, yeah. Them snakes were here for her. Can only be a good time. Oh, baby, I'm having a headache. I can't get my dick up. Medusa stare. Rock hard cock time. Mama's gonna get it all. Oh, thank you, Delaney. I really love the Greek mythology, and I love to add little bits and pieces. The thing is, the designers and creators of this game put in a lot of effort to make the world feel alive. They added so much detail in the artwork, in the world, in the atmospherics. I just love to share, because these people went all out. They truly, truly went all out. I mean, look here, there's a Medusa head. Here's a Trojan helmet. Here's a Cyclopean skull. Over here is the family. The whole entire family. Somebody murdered an entire family. I don't know why. Here is Achilles, greatest of Greek heroes. And here is my mirror. That makes me look all sexy. Yes, each rank gives privileged status. Wow. Thick skin. More deep pockets. More boiling blood. Each rank gives you plus 10%. Attack and special damage to foes with... in them. Oh, it has to be in them. That sucks. Let's up that. I've got some more left. Let's up that again. There we go. There we go, there we go. Not a major stat difference change. But you know what? Yeah, let's have a look. Ah, my pleasure, Delaney. It's only my pleasure. I really have to give those guys their due. I mean, I've been a fan of Supergiant and of their games ever since I played Bastion, the first of their games. They're a small studio. They've got like only 10 original guys that formed Supergiant is still there today. I mean, they're still working together. They're still working as a team creatively. If that is not a recipe for success, I don't know what is. Like I said, this is only their fourth game, but each and every single one of their games is well thought out, well designed, and the artwork is amazing. The music is fantastic. It's a complete package. It's a wholesome meal with no DLC extra additional bullcrap. It doesn't need major updates to fix bugs or loopholes or whatnot. It is just... if I can tell anybody that is listening and you're part of the game design world and you want to know what is a story of success, of how to successfully make great, fantastic, fully fledged out living games, look at what Supergiant does and follow in their footsteps. Dude, I would play this over and over again instead of a AAA title. I play Destiny 2 these days. I actually started playing Destiny 2 because I thought, you know, that it's a rather popular game for the stream. I actually don't enjoy playing Destiny 2. I think Destiny 2 is boring. I think it's a boring version of Borderlands. That's what I think of Destiny 2. I love Borderlands, don't get me wrong. But there comes a point where you're like, okay, it's a little bit much now. But seriously, Destiny 2, I only play it when I've got a friend with me. It's fun to play with a friend, it's boring as dirt to play on my own. And that's a game that looks beautiful, plays beautifully, but it has had so much patches and updates and things to fix it. You understand? I'd rather play this. A beautiful, fully fledged out game made by a small developer than a AAA title that needed, 2 years of updates and patches to make it even enjoyable to play on a moderate level. Yes, man, Inquisitor Martyr was for me a major disappointment. To be honest, I'm regretting that I bought it. Okay, after they fixed it with a major, super update, the game is much more enjoyable. But overall, I find the game to be very lacking. And it could have been really great. Really, really great. So, guys, I was playing with the sword now. I give you the options of spear or falcon cannon or eagle cannon.
Which one?
I'm going to get back to using Fina. I've decided that she's my patron goddess for the game. So, I want you guys to choose for me a weapon. Either the spear or the cannon. The spear. I love the spear. I hate the spear's one directionalness, but it's a really fun weapon to play with. I don't have any more special hearty things. Ah, sorry, Talani. Next time I will play with the cannon, I promise. It's the greatest aspect. Wow, special speed and range. Nice. Achilles' aspect, because the spear is his weapon. After your special, you can retrieve your spear with Raging Rush. Okay, cool. Let's have a look-see at what the spear does. It's a normal stabbing attack. I can hold it in for a spin charge. It goes max and whoppa! That pretty much takes, you know, the damage from everything. It's got a great dash. Look at this. Whop, whop. Huge area in front of it. And then you can throw it. If you totally want to, you know, not have a weapon with you. Oh yeah, you kind of have to recall your spear before you're able to use it. So the throw is a bit stupid for me since it doesn't do a lot of damage. Sup, Skelly? Nothing much, bro. Nothing much. But cool, thank you for choosing the spear, Mr. Devilman. This next run through is for you.
Give me strength.
Darkness gives me strength. Give me Athena love. As you see, Athena love. Now, the first time we spoke to Athena, she spoke of something interesting. She spoke of her story, of her birth, of the unusual circumstances of how she came to be. And I told you guys that when I tell you the story, it's going to sound like some misogynistic male pig wrote it and told it. Well, here is the real story of Athena, how she came to be. Athena, the goddess of war, goddess of wisdom, protector of cities, Zeus's favorite daughter. So one day, right, Zeus had a fight with Hera, and he developed a headache. Zeus went off somewhere on Olympus, and he meditated, and he thought on what was said. But his headache grew to such an extent that he regurgitated it out of himself, and thus Athena was born. Dressed in armor, head to toes, with aegis in hand, ready to serve as the goddess of war. And people say that women won't be the death of men. And shit like that happens, huh? Yeah. Fucking hell. Women just don't know what kind of, like, headaches they give men.
I so look forward to our meeting face to face amongst the gods, dear cousin. Olympus shall be merrier and wiser once you're here.
Another fun fact about Athena is that she is one of the three virgin goddesses of Greek mythology. Yes, she has no children of her own and no stories of a spouse, lovers, or anything. She's a virgin goddess. The other virgin goddesses were Artemis and... what's the other one? Hestia. There we go, Hestia. Very nice. Very, very nice. Another fun fact. Look at this. The last one I'm gonna spew out now. Is that Athena is directly responsible for the word arachni or arachnid to mean spider. For you see, arachnid or arachne, yes, was a weaver woman that insulted the gods of Olympus to their faces. And as punishment, Athena changed her into a giant spider. Oh, yeah, yeah. Phalanx shot! Your cost damages foes in a small area. Okay. Athena's aid. Effect duration 1 second. That's stupid. Your special is stronger and can deflect. I can throw my fucking spear and it deflects. I'd rather do this.
Strength of the gods. Of...
Whoa, that's pretty cool. It now like throws out the slow moving ball of awesome. Yeah, let's do that some more. Hey guys. Wow, that is awesome.
Who dies next?
So with that one mirror ability of mine that says I deal 50% more damage to creatures that has the one of my casts inside of it. That's the only problem I have with this spear is like it's very directionally focused. So sometimes you're like, I'm gonna stab this guy, and then you're like stabbing totally past him. Aha! Awesome. Pleasure, man. Glad you're back again, Mafiki. Delicious gems. Daedalus hammer. Pomegranate. Daedalus hammer. Daedalus hammer always! Make attack specialer! Better! Faster! Stronger! Daedalus knows! So, Daedalus is known as the Greek smithy. Of the gods, basically. He's the one that forges Zeus's lightning bolts directly and fashions Ares's weapons and armor. In Roman mythology, he is known as Hephaestus, the ugliest of the gods. Incidentally enough, he is also the ugliest of the gods of the Grecian gods.
My weapon's hidden talents.
Armor skewer. Your special deals 1% damage to armor. I hate armor! I hate armor! Why must my special deal these things? You see, that's pretty cool. Multi skewer. It's like a lightning bolt skewer. Your special deals 50% damage and 50%. Oh, fuck. I'll rather take this because then I know I've got something to take care of those guys. Pesky, pesky! Whatchamacallit. Take that. A pesky armor. Cool. Nothing other special. Wow, we're getting a lot of gems. That's pretty cool. Hey guys, is there anything of armor in here? How's it going? Nope. Ow! Asshole. Take that. Thank you. Ah, skilly pile. Ah, hit. Stab at the skilly pile. Steady pal, sorry, I missed you there. More gems. Wow. Really coining the gems this game. And strange enough, I haven't seen the entrance to the Milkman's realm yet. Delicious curdle of milk. Okay, let's go eat some more centaurs. There! Ah! Asshole! Totally, you know, botched that. Take that. Ah, so that's a reason. Cheers. And... Oh, that was easy. Armor piercing. Delicious. Oh! And it, like, totally, like... pops there. Their spells. That is so cool. Nice to know. Every time you play, you learn something new, something different, something special. I really love this game. This game is really fucking fun. Okay, for a single player game, this game is really fucking fun and amazingly well done. As a multiplayer goes, I can't really say it. It's a good multiplayer game. Yawn of Ariadne. Okay. Your attack deals 50% more damage. Restore health. Let's do this one. Don't really. Oh, yeah. Sisyphus, how's it going, bro?
Well, well. Hey, sir.
You know, Prince, it's been good not having to see those Fury sisters quite as much lately. The main one, what's her name? She's on your case now, isn't
it? You mean Megara? She's on my case, all right. Under strict orders not to let me out of Tartarus. I guess that means you've got yourself a break. About damn time they gave one to you, sir.
Of course, Sisyphus. I like the fact that they give you a choice as to what you want. Would you like some darkness? Would you like some money? My darkness sure is lacking. 16 only? Yeah, I'm going to take some darkness. Thank you, sir.
Selection there. Cheers, mate. By my birthright.
I wish I could talk to Spolder, though. But I think you need to have the thing with you, the nectar. Oh, where spirits congregate. Oh, you see that symbol? You see that on the trident? The trident means it's Uncle Poseidon blessings, and his blessings are awesome as well. Really, you know, area of effect, wave splashy. And the effects, oh, I love the special effects for his blessings. I just don't like the symbol floating in front of it, because that means it's those stupid jumping frog Mura with their bloody super armor and crap. And they're just, like, you know, are generally unpleasant. I hate them so much. So very, very much. Alright, let me just quickly reply to a message, guys. I'll be with you in a second. Back in game, let's go talk to Uncle Poseidon and his amazing blessing moon. I hate these things! Eat crap! Oh, it's these guys, the Wavecasters. I need to get one of them to, you know. Thank you.
sign it.
He did actually a bit of damage to me. Rather annoying.
Ah, you've received the blessing from Athena there already, little Hades. So careful all the time, that one. But here, I'll help you live a little, just in case.
Here we go. I love the way that the gods speak, you know, the hints they give of each other, of the characteristics of the other gods. If you've been watching the stream, especially the Hades stream, and listening to the gods talk, you can basically deduce that Hades, Poseidon, and Zeus are three brothers. They are the three top dogs of the Grecian gods, except for Hades in his role as the god of the underworld. From this little spit here, you can see that, you know, he says that so careful all the time, that one. Which indicates that Athena is a defensive god, you know. She's a goddess of war, but she's defensive. And because she's careful, she's a strategist. Little things that really makes the game. For me, especially, who is a lover of the Greek mythology, it really makes the game epic. Oh yeah, your attack deals more damage and knocks foes away. I love this. That's cool. Yep.
Thank you, gods.
Epic level of the basic attack. Check this. See the water effect that I've added, like the spear of water. But this seems like somehow spear attack no longer is like orange, but like a blue watery hue to it. I love it! So awesome! Nice.
Let's see if you can live through this.
Ah, no more! It's 45 seconds of survive! Basically, yeah. Why? Why you do this to me? Daddy! Some people would say it's love. I fucking say it's Maybelline. What? What we need to do is survive. I wanna kill them all! Thing is, I've got my special way. Doom! Almost done. Luckily, I've really kept my health up. Doing really good, actually. Damn, boy.
There. Satisfied.
Nice. Wow. What a blood-pumping, good romp stomp of a challenge. More gems. Daddy, please take me.
Interloper.
Ah, oh, they hit me. I hate these things. What? I keep on getting to cast. Shoot, stay away. Boom.
That's quite enough.
Delicious gems. Thank you.
I'll take them.
I will definitely take more gems. I can go to the shop, but I don't have enough money for Charon, to be honest. I need 94 coins. So, let's get more of them delicious. Ah! Oh yeah, I don't have deflect anymore. Guys, this is not gonna be fun. Oh crap sakes, there's gonna be those maps where these things are full up. They're gonna be all over the bloody show and I'm gonna be... Oh, come on. This is so crap. Not to have anything that deflects these things. I can I can bomb them with my basic, with a dashing. Oh, I'm not gonna make. Come on!
I should keep going.
Yeah, guys, I totally only have 24 health left after that. Fucking little. Get more money. Go to Artemis. I don't have enough boons from anybody. Jeebus. Let's go talk to Artemis. Artemis is cool. Artemis knows what's up. She protects virginity.
Good night.
Oh! Ah, shoo, 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 skellies. Shoo, skellies. Any more skellies there? Boop. Anybody else? Just take a chew. Oh, crap. Ah, come on. Ah, come on. I wanted to do this. I really need the blazing that upgrades the speed of my charge. The charge up for that. Ah, come on, guys. Why?
Hey, you're right there, Zagreus. Wouldn't do to have you die on me just moments after meeting here like this.
I am merely bleeding a little bit.
Exchange.
Oh, your Artemis is all about increasing your critical hit chance. That is so cool. So this gives me a basic critical hit chance of 3%. Your cast seeks... Okay, no. I like phalanx shot, to be honest. Your call fires a seeking arrow. 100... Ah, cool! Let's do that! I don't think you guys have ever seen a call to aid before. I've got this bar down here that fills up. That as I fight, and when I press F, you call upon the god's power to aid you. Most of the gods have something really cool, so yeah, this is the first time I'm going to be using hers. I need keys. Give me keys.
No.
Oh. Go away! Go away! Go away! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Ah! Why? Fucking skulls everywhere! Ah! Fat people everywhere! And they're all dead. Moving swiftly along. You guys did not hear me just scream like a... I don't know. Like a skinny person. Afraid of fat people. Even though I'm a fat person myself. I'm not fat, I'm lovingly plump.
I'll run you through.
Huh? Ah, fuck these things! Boom. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! No, don't summon more of them! I'm soft and squishy! I'm soft and squishy! Oh no! Fuck you! Artemis. Oh, that did fuck all. Thanks, Artemis.
A gift.
Finally! A nectar. Now I can go give it to Dusa. And get my cock rock hard. Dusa. Hello. Oh yay! The Shop of Charon. We get another one of these funky things to do more upgrades. Weapon upgrades. Sweet. But I can buy a blessing from Hermes. Or I can buy health.
Hit this part.
Ah, the things I do for streaming power. Oh. Let's go face Megara. What the hell? Who's this whore? No, seriously, look at the... I say that, madam. Do you smoke meth much? Not even once.
Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius. Not murderer, definitely not.
Nope, one of them. Oh no, 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 no. Oh shit, balls.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't great, but I am very, very sure I haven't murdered anyone.
Oh no. Oh no. Run. What in the freaking hell is this? Horse crap! No! Ah! This is not on! What is this shit? Fuck me! I wanna go back to Meg! Meg was nice! Oh, come on, man. What the fuck? What in the effing fuck? Where is she? Oh no! Huh? What? Ah! Can we go back to Meg? Meg was nice! Where is she? Bitch! Jeez, man! What is going on? What is going on? What is wrong with this woman? I'm one of the gods! All god's sons, how can you even... They've defined. Yeah, bro! Okay, one of my... What on earth is this? Come on, man!
I'm empty.
I'm empty! Did I defeat her? Did I defeat her? What is this shit? I demand to speak to a manager! To fight my ex-girlfriend is one thing, but to send her meth head sister after me is another! This is uncalled for! Fuck me, what on earth?
I'll just be a moment, Father.
You bathe yourself in lava when you get to Asphodel.
Fuck are you that, eh? Please give hit points. Yes, this is fine and dandy and all. I'm going back to using my lucky tooth so that I can have another, you know, a chance.
Okay.
At least a chance at survival. The kiss of sticks. Oh, I don't have enough money for that. Oh well. Ah! I can restore more health and get more.
Going.
Cool. Moving swiftly along.
Let's go up.
Thank you very much, Mr. Devilman. That was really scary as all hell. Yeah. Like I said, I like the spear as a weapon, but this ability of it needs to be... One of the gods gives you a boon where it goes like... Super fast, as in Hermes fast. Maybe he can. Oh, he's all movement based and stuff. Ah, these things. Go play in the lava. Shoot. Hello, where's the lava guy? Lava guy. Hello. Well, oh yeah, I must remember. I don't have deflect. Luckily, I'm at the level where... Oh, come on. Oh! Pop. Dead. Where is he? Uh-oh. Take that, Mr. Man. Oops.
So much for them.
You probably got yourself thinking, Hermes sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. I'm not late for anything.
Huh. To quote Gandalf, hey Hermes, to quote Gandalf. Your attack's 12% faster. Which is fast. Running into foes makes them 20% slower. Or I can have a 15% auto dodge. Always auto dodge. And this is my codex that Achilles gave me. And every time you speak to one of the gods, you know, something gets it added. A little added bonus information. Right, I'm gonna get some more purple things. I'm gonna get purple things over there. From that one. I can get a key from that one. And I don't remember if there's anything else. No. Purple things, key. Purple things, key, key. Ow! 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 Yes, the magma and lava of Asphodel actually burns even one such as I.
More wave makers.
Wave makers. Right. Bob.
Good, come on in.
Hello. Ah, oh, come on. Please give me my cost back. Hello, where are you? Where to shall I go now? There we go. To the shop. Yeah, I don't have enough money. Oh, more health! More health is required! Yes! More health is required indeed. Thank you for joining in, Talani Kay. Really enjoyed having you with us. Much appreciated. Oh, come on! I love doing that spinny thing. Yeah, yeah. Ow! Ow! Stupid stone Gorgon head! Is that what this is? Crappy crap! Flying Gorgon head! This. Wow, this Artemis arrows do so little damage. I'm not impressed. Really not impressed at all. Please take me to the level where there's the fountain and the things. Athena, super blessing, or... more Poseidon blessings. I really need an Athena blessing.
Next island.
Give me super deflect, Athena, please! Oh, it's a special! Ah! What the fuck? It's a Cyclopean head! Ah! That's a huge area of effect! Oh, come on, man! I'm gonna die. Deftified. This is not gonna be a long... Oh, fuck off! Oh. Look at this fucking head, man. I hate this thing. Really? Oh, come on. And once you get its armor off, it can't escape the spear.
Don't let it go.
Bloody hell, I'm down to 8 health. This is gonna be a short ride. Wow, I'm getting reduced damage. I wish I had deflect like a long time ago. Your dash deals extra damage. Deflects blinding flash. I don't have attacks that, you know, deflect. I like this. Dashing and deflecting. Dashing and daring. Yes, 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 yes.
Boom. Athena's power.
Check that out! That is so cool!
Here goes nothing.
Right. Oh, the only option for me is to get money. Okay, well, Luffy's me. Me and my 8 health. I hope this is the room that gives me extra health. No, clearly not! Oh, come on! And now he's dead. And now I'm dead. Oh crap, that was unexpected, but you know, that's the way the dice rolls, and every playthrough you learn something new, you see something better to do, and that's how this game rolls. And every time you die, you get back to the house and there's story progression. So not only do you know, see things happen.
It's locked.
Stay out of there.
I've never seen this in my whole life.
Huh. I haven't seen you in a while, lad. You made it to Elysium last time.
That's a good run, man. That's a real good run.
I did, Achilles.
Your father's marshaled the most willing ones to deal with you. Doubtless there's much at stake in it for them, if but the pride of having done the task. Although I think that pride will always be their weakness.
Their pride. I'll remember that.
And even though I didn't get as far as I would have liked to get with using the spear, I think it was a good run, and I think we did well, and I learned quite a lot about how to mentally wrap my head around using the spear. But my friends, I think that will be it for me tonight. This will be it for the last stream of 2019. I am literally like, you know, my wrists are cramping from dashing and daring and running about. And I've had a great time to, you know, chat to you guys and to meet you all and to regurgitate all my knowledge about Greek mythology. I love doing that. I love to, like, educate people and, you know, to get them interested for them to go, you know, find it out for themselves. And whatever I can tell you guys, please, whatever you do, give this game a chance. Once you start playing it, it's difficult to put it down. Guys, the only time I play this bloody game is when I stream. Do you know how much self-control it takes me to not, you know, continue playing it? Okay, I lie. I've got a second game that I play, and I, you know, show my little cousin how to play the game as well, and they watch me play. And yeah, I mean, over there I've gotten quite a bit further than where I am on the stream itself. But I love my stream game. I fucking love how it's so much different. You know, for some odd reason I play differently as well. But guys, thank you so much. I hope you have an absolutely fantastic evening. I hope you have a fantastic last couple of days of 2019. And if you guys are going out to a New Year's party and gonna go a bit hard, get an Uber rather or sleep over. This is Gork, signing out. Well, for the last time of 2019. Cheerio!
just